I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another one. It's been too long already.
No, why do I keep dying? Is there a safe station? All right, guys, so I made a mistake and I figured out a way through. You just saw me as I got through. You have to, as soon as you grab the device, you have to pretty much run across the whole thing, which is where they come out from. So here we are back in this stupid little train thing.
Station serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
So let me just redo this mission real quick. So you come up, she turns around. Hey, I'm your friend. Never mind. Firing rounds off.
Guys, over here! Someone's here!
She calls for her friends, the doors close. I go through. Now I have to go over there, but in order to do that, I have to run all the way around like that. So before I do, I have to pick up this key card, which I probably don't need until
Marie,
later.
Listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seeks and send a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall.
Yeah,
I can't remember his name. The one
she
in the dirty baseball cap and weird smell.
Security.
He had something in his
circuits
coat.
Circuits are fried. Easy fix.
I think it was a gun.
Just need to
right
find
through
a
me.
Data, Seth.
Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Run down here. Is there any scrap here? I don't remember. There's a rewire station. Rewire.
This way. She was downstairs.
See, they came from over here. Now what I have to do is... getting really close to one enemy. I have to crouch.
See anything yet?
Oh shit. I killed the dude. Damn. Alright, now I gotta run.
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way. We've been here too long already.
I don't know where to go. Everything here is blocked off. Great. I wish I could heal in this thing. I'm not going there just yet. Not gonna lie, I kinda wanna frag all those dudes. And just bust their asses. Like, shit out of them. Oh, I can't. Okay. Game. Scared? You scared of the rewire strike? Alright, here we go. Not today, alien scum. Really need to figure out how to use this scrap. Openable. I don't really feel like opening that right now.
Oh God.
Blue. Alright, let's see what we can craft. Stay back, alien. I got a revolver of some kind. I know what I'm saying. seriously, man.
Let's try this thing out.
When I dude, that sound, that clicking sound, it just sounds like the Velociraptor. That I don't know how to do. Now I can go in there. I don't know where that's gonna lead me. I don't think any of that stuff's gonna take me anywhere. Let's try up here. Alright, so it's the 3, 2, and 1. That's probably how it did. Chief, good news, I'm 80% through the archive. Back shared space station that nobody needed. How did we get here? More importantly, my name is Julia Jones. Yeah. Thank you. Dude, I have no idea how to turn off this annoying ass thing. Where does that take me? Over there. I don't want to go over there. Okay. Can't leave. This is driving me crazy. Server reception. Tech support. I don't need tech support. I need security, I guess. Okay, so I probably have to restore the power to this. I think that's what I have to do. Let me save. It's a good save point. That doesn't take me anywhere. I'm gonna check this out. There's nothing in here. I can't find whatever it is in that. Stupid thing. My objective. My objective is hack the elevator, disable security lockdown. How do I do that? Oh my god, it's this. Telling me that big ass head can't fucking hear? Oh. Very good game so far. Was a door that I could have gone through, but I'm just going to get the fuck out of this bitch. Should I? Okay, I can kill it. What should I do? I want to find stuff, but at the same time, I want to also beat the game. See what happens. Yeah, I think most of the doors back there needed a plasma cutter.
visitors must report to reception.
Hello? My name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
For your comfort and reassurance, our retro synthetics are designed to be instantly recognizable. Surveys have shown that consumers are often uncomfortable.
Actually, now that I think about it, that whole alien tech thing looked kind of like garbage. Like, it didn't look good at all. It looked super like Nintendo 64.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Ion torch, see? I need this. Why do I not have an ion torch? Did I miss it? I'm pretty sure I'm playing on easy.
No emotional simulations. No micro qualities. They just work for you, so you can get on with your life in perfect peace of mind. Working Joes. Brilliantly simple, and simply brilliant.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in. Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Cool. Old RB.
Are you lost?
No. No problem.
Dude, that was scary. I knew that was gonna happen. Rewire. I put a manual door upstairs. We don't want to show you a new world. We want to discover it. Marie, I'm making my way. Communications. Override. All right. Save game, baby. All right, this is where I'm going to cut it short here. Catch y'all next time.